Well, the difficulty for any manager taking over any football club is when they've had success, the manager's left. However, he's left a good base to work from. And, there's still areas that we need to work on. You know, ultimately, we've got to work on our away performances and particularly results. And that's something that we'll try and strive to improve on. You know, I've been brought up with good football by good people. And I've worked with some exceptionally good managers, and the one thing I've always stuck with is the fact that I like to play good football. And as I said, they've got good players here, and there's nothing going to change in that manner. The one areas that we've been talking about is we've got to try and mirror what we've done at home, and that is they've got a great home record, and if we can pick up the points away from home as well, you know, it's going to stand us in good stead.